Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. A bootable USB drive is an external hard drive that contains operating system and can be used to boot a computer or laptop. You may plan to boot Windows 10 from USB drive for those two goals. 1. Repair corrupted operating system. 2. Format or delete system partition.
Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial.
Before we start, you should prepare an empty USB drive. It should be at least 4GB of storage for a 32-bit operating system or at least 8GB for a 64-bit system. And free download AOMEI Partition Assistance Standard. Apart from creating a bootable USB click on Windows computer for a PC emergency, it also offers related functions to repair boot issues such as rebuilding MBR, checking and fixing bad sectors on the system drive. First, connect to your USB drive and launch AOMEI Partition Assistance Standard. Click Make Bootable Media and hit on Next to proceed. And then, select a way to make the desired bootable media. In this case, we select the USB boot device and click Proceed. Wait a few minutes. And next, click Finish, exit AOMEI Partition Assistant. Restart computer to get into BIOS. And finally, change the boot order, select removable devices, and wait for it. Now, we can see AOMEI Partition Assistant interface again. We solve repair corrupted operating system first. Right-click your system disk. Select Rebuild MBR. Set the type of MBR for current operating system and click OK. And next, click Apply, then proceed to finish your process. Now we stop 2. Format or delete system partition. We start with AOMEI's main interface. Right-click System Disk, select Wipe Hard Drive or SSD Secure for SSD. In the Wipe Method page, select the first one and click OK. Next, click Apply, then proceed to begin the process. This will take a while. Wait till the pop-up window says all operations have been completed successfully.